ray of hope as the Katniss Everdeen is giving them hope.
Higher than the hopes that you brought down. You can't catch me now. Coming like a storm into your town. You can't catch me now. It's like a
mockingjay.
You can't catch me now. Coming like a storm into your town. You can't catch me now.
Remember who the real enemy is.
How else could you taste everything?
I think it's time for a dance.
Tennis?
Something or die in the morning.
Section 80, high power.
Targaryens went mad, didn't they? What's the saying? Every time a Targaryen is born, the gods flip a coin.
If you wanted to be babied, you should have asked Peter.
He was glad about the erasure. It was just one more way to eliminate Lucy Gray from the world. The Capitol would forget her. The districts barely knew her. And District 12 had never accepted her as one of their own. In a few years, there would be a vague memory that a girl had once sung in the arena. And then that would be forgotten too. Goodbye, Lucy Gray. We hardly knew you.
Prim! Prim! Stop! Stop! I volunteer!
I volunteer as tribute.
Passed out to Brook Road. I'm over the bridge. A minute from home, but I feel so far from it. And everything's still.
Peter.
Hey.
I came home.
I found these, over by the edge of the forest. It's a primrose.
from District 12. Hamish Abernathy.
A volunteer's tribute.
I can't let you do that.
You can't stop me. If you didn't let go.
Is he great?
I'm not made out of sugar.
Me and the devil.
You're a stylist in the games. Until Snow decided I wasn't pretty enough anymore.
The proposal is this. In lieu of these barbaric executions, we hold a symbolic Hunger Games.
Anna! No!
Sorry, I didn't know what to do.
Joseph!
You know what that's like, don't you, Rick?
I wanted to save my sister and keep Peeta alive.
How am I supposed to get her to trust me?
Imagine it was your name that they pulled and you had been ripped from your home. I just want to know that somebody still cared about me out here. Don't discount her just because she's district queen.
When did it end? All the enjoyment, I'm sad again.
Katniss. Remember who the real enemy is.
Volunteered for Annie. Mags was his mentor and basically raised him.
A guy like that has to know she's not gonna make it. I bet when it really comes down to it, he won't protect her.
Well, Katniss, I just hope when she goes quickly. She's actually a wonderful lady.
I saw you volunteer for that young girl. It was really brave.
Katniss, Mags found him. He's over here.
Max! 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 Max!
in my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life, I would gladly do it twice. Consuming all the air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life, I would gladly do it twice.
What do you want from me?
Oh, you think I'm gone 'cause I left, but I'm in the trees, I'm in the breeze, my footsteps on the ground. You'll see my face in every place, but you can't catch me now. There's blood on the side of the mountain, there's writing all over the wall. Shadows of us are still dancing in every room and every hall. Snow falling over the city, you thought that it would wash away the bitter taste of my fury and all of the messes you made. Yeah, you think that you got away, but I'm in the trees, I'm in the breeze, my footsteps on the ground. You'll see my face in every place, but you can't catch me now.
The victors will be granted immunity, and you will announce that in front of the entire population of 13. You will hold yourself and your government responsible, or you will find another
Mr. Snow, let me ask you one final time. What are the Hunger Games for?
I say whatever I want, yeah. I do whatever I want. I'm kind of a
man. You rough, man.
I know my two got a gun. Couple my kids on the run. Couple my kids on the run. Couple my kids hit them up. Yeah, cut my kids celebrate.
The male and female tributes are to be reaped from the existing pool of victors.
Unnecessary. Anyone could see the game was over by that point. In fact, I was just about to issue an official surrender when they released those parachutes.
You released those parachutes?
You really think I gave the order? We both know I'm not above killing children, but I'm not wasteful. I take life for specific reasons, and there was no reason for me to destroy a pen full of capital children. None at all. I must concede it was a masterful move on Coyne's part. The idea that I was bombing our own helpless children to hold back the rebels, it turned the last of my guards against me. So you like an underdog?
Everyone likes an underdog.
I don't. Everyone out there, 10, 11, 12,
Not personally, no.
Well, I have. There are lots of underdogs. And I think if you could see them, you would not root for them either.